NBC reporter asks what are Trump's flaws, Sanders points it back at him. White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders has become well-versed in dealing with members of the media for President Donald Trump, particularly those who salivate at any chance to undermine him. For example, during a press briefing following the October 31 terrorist attack in New York City, NBC's Peter Alexander asked Sanders to list the president's flaws. "Yesterday from that podium, you said all of our leaders have flaws. Washington, Jefferson, Roosevelt, and Kennedy. What are President Trump's flaws?" question mark Alexander asked. The press secretary didn't miss a beat in her perfect response. "Probably that he has to deal with you guys on a daily basis," she answered, not being fooled by the reporter's attempt to get her to talk negatively about Trump. Alexander, of course, didn't want to accept the answer, and tried to argue that the president doesn't actually deal with the media on a daily basis. "Most every day, actually," Sanders responded. When the reporter asked, again, for the press secretary to identify an actual flaw, she stood firm. "I just gave you one," she said, moving on to another reporter. Watch the exchange here. The day before, Sanders had argued that all of our leaders have flaws: Washington, Jefferson, JFK, Roosevelt, in an attempt to defend White House Chief of Staff John Kelly, who controversially said that the Civil War was the result of two parties refusing to compromise, according to AOL News. She's right. Everyone has flaws, even those we select as our leaders, including President Trump. But that doesn't mean that those entrusted with serving the interests of the president's administration should get up and list all the ways in which he isn't perfect. After all, what would that accomplish besides giving the liberal media another opportunity to denounce this presidency? You would think these reporters would have something better to ask, perhaps, say, about the recent terrorist attack or tax reform or any of the other countless real issues facing our country than trying to engage in an argument with a press secretary. They should know by now that Sanders, in particular, isn't one to be tripped up or given to the media's demands.